Today is my graduation day, my commencement ceremony, and my dad is sitting right next to me, and it's very important to me that he's here celebrating with me because it's thanks to his sacrifice and support that I'm able to graduate. With the pandemic and the border being closed, I was very worried because I really thought he was not going to be able to be here.
When I was able to cross the border, I felt like I was able to breathe again. I felt very grateful with the UTEP authorities and the CBP authorities to accept this agreement and for allowing us to be here with our children.
When I saw my dad, I was very happy just to see him here in El Paso after so long.
I feel very proud for my daughter. She's graduating with honors and she was one of the top 10 seniors. And I always ask God to give me a beautiful and intelligent daughter, but I never realized it was going to be so beautiful and so smart.